Why don't you come on inside? We were just about to go play outside. You know, I wonder what Blue wants to do today. Oh, I see. Rather than you tell him what you want to do outside, you're going to have to make us play Blue's Clues instead, right? Well, no, I'm not doing this, Blue. Forget it. I told you, Blue, I'm not playing your stupid game. Now I gotta clean this mess up. Stupid game, you always gotta tell me what you wanna do. Well, you know, you could just tell me simply, but no! No, we always gotta play a stupid game. Well, guess what? I'm tired of it!
Ah! Oh, Eli, you need to calm down.
Shut up, Mr. Salt. You're not even French. And how the hell do you have a baby when you can't even make some salt and pepper to make paprika? I have no idea. And quit putting too much seasoning on my favorite dishes. They're not even my favorite dish anymore because you put too much!
Come on, Eli. You're acting crazy.
Oh, I'm crazy? You're a alarm clock in this whole entire house always rings their bells. I always beg you for 5 more minutes, but you're like, nope, don't wake up. If you weren't even functioning right now, I would just smash you to pieces!
Eli, come on. Let's just play one game of Blue's Clues.
Oh, sure, yeah, you would like that very much, side table drawer. Every time I put my hand in your drawer, you'd be like, oh, yeah, we're playing Blue's Clues! But just know it's the absolute out of me. And FYI, your singing sucks. If Simon Cowell from America's Got Talent was here and he heard your singing, he'll just give you the red button instantly!
Whoa! Hey, Eli, what's gotten into you?
Whoa! Why the do you always say that? There's not been no earthquake, you're not riding on a roller coaster, you're not sledding on skis, so why? Why do you always say that? And also, quit talking to me when I'm trying to take a 12-hour
mail time!
Mail time!
Mail time! Mail time!
Shut up!
Hey, Eli, I got your mail here.
I don't want the mail. How do you get from the front of the house to the back window? I have no idea. And also, I think you should go back home to your kids because they're wondering when their daddy's going to be back with the milk that you said you're going to be getting. And also, your jokes suck. Suck so hard that it just makes me look. Look, let me try to put it simply. If you don't get out of my face within the next 3 seconds, I'm gonna rip off that flag and shove it so far up your box! You know what? I'm done with this stupid show. No, Blue, you're not gonna convince me anymore. I hate you, I hate your friends, I hate this house, I hate everything. You know what? I'm out of here.
Where did he go?